If it's out there, you know what's the best thing to use for a C1 Zhongli? You don't need Moan anymore. You can just hop from pillar to pillar.
Quake!
And then you can get into swimming distance, and then you don't even need Mona or anything. You can make it across.
Rise!
So you can't go no more.
Quake! Crumble!
I think this is the last one, actually. Here we go, swim! But I do have full stamina though. Yeah, there you go. Well, now I'm gonna fight this boss. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. Later days.